I read Osama bin Laden's letter to America.
It's going to blow your mind.
I feel like I'm going through like an existential crisis right now.
It's literally the craziest thing I've read in a while.
I read Letter to America, which is Osama bin Laden's letter to America explaining why he attacked Americans.
I just read A Letter to America and
I feel a little bit just confused, like I have entered into another timeline. What is this?